surprise visit to the neighborhood of Clinton, Massachusetts. Locals welcome the spectacular sight at first, but as the balloon gets closer and lower, neighbors grow concerned for good reason.
People need to move. They hit the
The balloon clips two 13,000 volt power lines and showers the area in sparks.
I hope no one.
One neighbor is only yards away when the balloon hits and catches a brief moment of the accident. Dozens of neighbors run out of their houses to witness the shocking scene. Another neighbor describes the accident to onlookers who have just arrived.
It came over the trees and hit the top power line.